Flipkart is hiring candidates for the role of applied scientist. In this video, let me see what are all the eligibility criteria and how you can apply for this job role. First, let me see the company profile. Flipkart is an e-commerce company based in Bangalore, India, founded by Sachin Bansal and Binny Bansal in 2007. The company initially focused on book sales before expanding into other products category, such as consumer electronic, fashion and lifestyle product. With more than a million visitors every day, a registered user base of 10 million, we are one among the top 10 websites in India today. Job role applied scientist. Job description: work with various stakeholders in undertaking their business requirement and implement the solution with the product and tech teams. Formulate the appropriate predictive analytics solutions leveraging statistical and machine learning tools. Create feedback loops, help shape the product roadmaps, drive adoption of predictive analytics solutions via demonstrating improvement in success metrics and interfacing with business partners from other teams. This is the job description provided by the company. Job location: Bangalore. Experience: 0 to 2 years of experience needed. Salary: 20 to 23 LPA. Eligibility criteria: BTech or MTech from CSE. From Tier 1 University, 2020-21 batches are eligible. 0 to 2 years of experience needed. Interview process: online test, TR and HR. Before going for registration, use these links to prepare your resume like a pro so that you will be getting an interview call. And if you have any queries, you can ask me via the Telegram channel. I will be giving the Telegram channel link in the description box. If you want to know the latest updates about the jobs, follow me via the YouTube channel. This is the apply link given in the description box. Use the apply link to apply for this job role. All the best for your interview process.